Here are your chapter 18 trivia questions. What does Gloria Dump say the litmus lozenge tastes like? What word does the preacher use to describe the taste of his litmus lozenge? And who says other people's tragedies should not be the subject of idle conversation?